Hello everybody, it's me, Belfagor. Another update. I really hope I'm in the shot. There. I've deleted quite a few videos that I've uploaded, and the reason why I did it because there was copywriting stuff. My older reviews, I used to have a little bit of a music clip at the end, and that's not okay. And because yesterday I got an email from YouTube that I could be participate with the AdSense stuff is going on. So the AdSense thing is they're going to be ads on your videos, and if people click them, you can make a little bit of money. I think it's a little bit, because at least I don't get thousands and thousands of views, so I'm not in it for the money, but you know, have a little bit something, right? And jeez, so I deleted a bunch of videos so that I could get my approval for the AdSense. Some videos I really regret that I had to delete, like the big review, which were Cybertron, Optimus Prime, Leo Breaker, I forgot the name. Anyway, the big beef is gone. One part of the last part of the Let's Build Perfect Ray S-Ray Red Frame. And most videos I can shoot again anew. And I don't think I've got every video a backup on my hard disk drive. But perhaps for like the Let's Build Perfect Ray S-Ray Red Frame, I can't shoot that for you again because it's already built. I can't take it apart, I can't do another Let's Build because it's already built. But perhaps that I can, if I can find the video on my hard disk, I can probably edit it so to take out the music that's in it. I really think you're just seeing this bit of my head and not my mouth. And there, better. I really hope it's better now. So yeah, that does it. So maybe you can see, I'm not saying that I'm fully back, but perhaps I'll go reshoot some videos that I made, and yeah, we'll see how it goes from down there. So I think that's about it. So I'm really sorry for some of the videos that are gone. Perhaps I can name a few of these videos. Let's see. That's the Let's Build Perfect Ray Asprey Red Frame. The last part 22. A video called Please Put Your Vote Down, which was about which video Gundam I have built. A part of the Gundam Avalanche Axia review is gone. The Transformers Universe Classic Line Acid Storm is gone. Classics Mirage, Classic Silver Streak, and the Universe Silver Streak was it. Animated Leader Bulkhead. The Lego Technic Towing Truck video. Both the second model as the first model is gone. Cybertron Quick Mix. 100 subscribers video. Something that I are drawing. Animated Megatron's gone. RID Omega Prime is gone. The big review is gone. And some announcement video that I made. Transformers Movie Landmine. Armada Skywarp. Movie RC. Alternators Wheeljack. Movie Starscream. Vlog 5. Movie Ratchet. Masterpiece Starscream. Movie Bone Crusher. And the movie classic Bumblebee, which is the old Camaro. On those Transformers movie videos, those are from the first Transformers movie, so I don't know if I have to reshoot them, because I basically don't have any models from the second movie, let alone the third movie. And basically, even if I had the money to spare, I can't find them here anymore. Only the toy stores only have the Legend class figures. They rarely got anything bigger than that. Oh, but they do have loads of those activators kind of things. So yeah, I'm really sorry that those videos are gone. But perhaps I can make a video about showing you my Transformers collection, and Gundam collection, so you people can say, okay, let's redo that video, let's redo that video. Also includes for the videos that I've still got on YouTube, like I still got the Masterpiece Megatron video on there, but if you guys want me to reshoot that, well, perhaps I'll reshoot it then. But just wait until I've posted the video about my toy collection. Yeah, anyway, this is Belfegor, saying until next time, goodbye.